The real cause of crime is poverty, ignorance, hard luck, and generally you. These almost invariably combine to produce what we call a crime. When we look at the prisoners in the jails, we find that all of them practically are poor, at least 9/10. And these have always been poor.